crazy, bro. That nigga Zeke is here. Damn, we finna go. We might take a picture, I don't know, but if we meeting this nigga Ezekiel Elliott, man, that nigga crazy. He on some other bullshit, right? I don't know where he at. He back there. But yeah. You finna get him, bro?
Yeah.
Which one are they?
I don't think so. He comes in a lot. He's had people ask him before, and he took a picture with them.
Because you know how some, like, you know.
Yeah, I mean, he was cool. I don't know. I'm sure he'll be okay with it.
Yeah, so I don't know if you're like, bothered.
I know.
Yeah, because I said, like, a lot of people behind him in the summer. Because I would work the lane.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, something I asked him to.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, the worst he's going to say is no, but I'm pretty sure he will.
Nah, he will.
He's
like,
nice.
Yeah, he will, bro. I mean, I don't know. He's probably mad from yesterday. No.
Wow.
He's probably mad from yesterday. That blowout. No, just don't bring it up.
Yeah.
162-38. Yeah, so right now we're waiting on this nigga Zeke to come out, you know. Nigga taking a little sweet ass time and shit. Like, nigga, get the fuck out of here, bro. Oh, beep, beep, beep. Who does that shit, bro? That mad nigga is.
Think he's coming out?
Nah, bro. I think he's gonna stay there for 30 minutes, an hour. But we just seen this nigga Ezekiel, you know what I mean? I didn't get to record him. He went inside the little back room. But we seen that nigga. We seen him, man. He acting stuck up. Like, I mean, to me, it was a little normal, you know, like just acting normal, like nothing happened, you know. I just thought, like, oh, there goes Ezekiel. That's all I said. I like, there goes Ezekiel, and I don't know. That nigga was acting normal, too, right? Like, nothing happened. Like, this nigga, like, nobody and shit. But all right, we'll see y'all right now if he comes out, if he don't. One of them. Damn, nigga got a lot of shit.